What's happening, YouTube? Cowboy here, and we're back. More GTA. Bringing out Michael this time. For whatever reason, he is always fucking sleeping. Damn old man these days, I tell you. But if you remember, we both know your flying ain't so good. Yeah, I know, Trevor. I was just getting to that. As you may recall from the last episode, we need to take Michael over to the flying school, get him some experience. Looks like he's going to be operating the helicopter, I guess. And who the fuck is this guy?
Hey, what does Tracy Chris, want? What's up?
What's up? Are you joking? You ruined my life.
I did? I thought I'd already ruined your life. Remember after that boat thing?
Take this seriously! Do you know how bad I wanted that? Fame or shame is like an amazing opportunity! You're such a fucking fuck, you really are!
You'll get over it. You'll see, I did you a favor.
Never! I hate you!
God, what an ungrateful little cunt. I'm guessing this looks like the car I've been driving around as Michael. But I'm curious why the Audi is sitting out here and not in my damn driveway how it should be. Anyway, let's make our way to the flight school. Where is that at? There we go. Flight school.
This was a nice car.
Was a nice car.
Excuse
this is a nice car.
Me.
We're going to be taking this one. Ooh, I like this. This has some nice pep to it. Ah! It's alright, just a little nicked up. Damn, this thing is really has a lot of pep to it. See, look at that, all that, and still drives like a champ. It's that German engineering, or whatever it is. Oh shit. Oh, never mind. There go the wheels. The wheels are fucked up. Time to switch. Can't drive it with fucked up wheels. Hey, asshole. Calm down. With all the
why are you still breathing?
Ah! It was his revenge hit. In his death, he drove into me.
Very sorry.
Do 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 do. Not quite as fast as the last car, but it'll get the job done. I mean, it just needs to get us to flight school, right? It's not like we're going in a race with it or anything. Actually, how much money does Michael have? Extreme sightseeing? I'd love to buy some property if I can afford it. Awesome. Damn, I still got 246,000. Hoo hoo, boy. That's what I'm talking about. Got that money. And actually, hang on, hey, Chopper, get down here. Let's take you over to the flight school. I don't own any choppers. Oh, well, I'm sure after this mission I'll have a chopper. Man, blood stains on my windshield. Completely ruins the white complexion of the car. Saw an furnace and couldn't pass it up. Come on, cops. You really think you're gonna catch me in this? Holy shit!
Just in case I wasn't having enough fun already.
Wow. That was the most amazing recovery from what should have been a terrible, terrible death. Learn how to fly. I mean, I already know how to fly, obviously, but... Oh, man. I gotta go through all these courses.
Welcome to flight school. My name is Jackson, with a J. And I'll be your...
Whatever, jerk off. I know how to take off. Of course I passed. I'm like a boss when it comes to flying. I'm gonna knock this shit out real quick.
Now I'm gonna have you attempt a safe landing on the runway.
Yeah. I can do it all. It's not that hard. No! Fuck! I thought I had to go through it like last time. I guess if I had listened to the guy, he probably would have just said, stop there, and I would have been fine, but... In my haste.
Start reducing the plane's altitude gradually, so you're just above the runway as you approach. Be sure to deploy the landing gear before you reach the runway. Start to decelerate while you're still in the air, but be careful not to stall the engines. When you touch down, continue to apply the brakes carefully until you come to a complete stop. Try to land as close as you can to the checkpoint marked on the runway. Executed like a pro! Now let's get the plane off the runway. Taxi over to the marked area and come to a complete stop.
Like a boss. I'm gonna zip through this flight school. I already know how to fly upside down. It's just controls are reversed. And by the way, they do not teach you how to do this in flight school.
In this lesson, you're going to be performing a couple of different...
Yeah. Don't even have your private pilots and they're throwing you into inverted flight? Don't think so.
Perform a barrel roll by pulling your flight stick to the the left or right? Okay, perform a barrel roll. Stones of steel! I like it! Now let's try a few of those in a row. Level out your plane and get ready. I want to see you do 3 barrel rolls in a row on my signal. Watch your altitude on this one. Okay, perform 3 barrel rolls in a row. Very nice! Are you getting dizzy in there yet? Go ahead and level out the plane again. Now let's see how you do upside down. On my word, roll over the plane and hold it steady. Okay, roll the plane upside down. Hold the plane upside down for several seconds. Roll the plane right side up. Great work out there today. I'll teach you some more moves next time.
Yeah, it sounds like I could teach you some moves. These flight lessons. Barrel rolls, fly upside down. Come on, man. This is GTA. It's certainly not hard to do this stuff. Now, when he has me weaving in between buildings, that's when things get interesting.
This lesson will help you build your stick and rudders. Take off and head for the checkpoint marked at the runway. Then, I'll talk you through it. A knife is one of the harder moves. You'll have to keep your wings steady and use your rudders to maintain altitude. When I give you the signal, I want you to try to hold a knife edge with your plane. Okay, perform a knife edge. Perfect. Now hold that position. Don't forget to use your rudders to maintain altitude. Level out the plane.
Good. Got it like a champ.
Let's see if you can do the same thing on the other side. On my mark, roll your plane over to the opposite side and hold the position. Okay, perform a knife edge on the other side. Level out the plane. That was an amazing run. You should be very proud of yourself.
Yay, I did good. Man, how many more of these lessons do I got? I think I have like 7 or so left. Low altitude flight. If I knew this was just going to be going through the flight course over and over again, I probably would have just taken somebody else and done an extra mission and then got this done a different time, but
I want you to use everything you've learned so far.
I mean, we're already recording, so there's no point in just chopping it all out now. Plus, I'm sure some of you guys will probably enjoy this and actually seeing me execute vehicle maneuvers that don't involve just crashing into everything. But this one's actually getting a little tricky.
You got this.
Uh-oh.
Very
Oh,
nice.
We got it.
That's it. Awesome.
Oh, we're gonna miss that one.
Come on, I know you can do this.
Oh shit, I wonder if we can still get gold with missing one.
Good job.
If that's the finish line, we might be able to. 11, 12, oh, no, no, we're gonna miss our gold. Ah, oh, son of a bitch. Yeah, so if we had hit all of them, we would have had gold. Oh, shitty.
Not a bad run. Oh well. You're definitely improving.
I'll take a silver. Fuck it. I'll come back and get gold at a later time. So now we're getting into the stuff I want to know. Countryside landings. It's the kind of stuff I'm talking about. Because we know what happened the last time I tried to land a plane when I wasn't on a runway.
In this lesson, I'm going to teach you how to perform an emergency landing.
Remember? There's a radio tower. Decided to take me out. Didn't end well for the plane.
Okay, do you see your checkpoint marked on the radar? You're going to practice an emergency landing on that bridge straight ahead. Slow your approach as you descend onto the road. If you touch down smoothly, your plane is going to stop pretty fast.
I think we overshot our landing.
There's still some room for improvement.
Just a bit. Oh, what? I actually passed that? Awesome. I figured I'd gone way out of bounds. Bronze, yay. Loops are easy. All you should do is just hold the button. Now if I gotta like loop while hitting checkpoints, that would be challenging.
The inside loop can be a little disorienting. At the end of the runway. Some pilots find these moves particularly tricky, so it might take you a few tries.
First try, I got this.
Always make sure your plane is straightened out before you attempt an inside loop. On my mark, pull back hard on the flight stick and hold it. Okay, perform an inside loop. Get ready to level out the plane when you're near the end of the loop. That wasn't too bad for a rookie. Let's try it again. Just like before, steady the plane first, wait for my signal, and then pull back hard on the flight stick. Okay, perform an inside loop. Get ready to level out the plane when you're near the end of the loop.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Now we're talking. You're doing good so far. I think we can squeeze in one more stunt. We'll combine the inside loop with the barrel roll to perform a roll off the top. Start with an inside loop, but only go halfway. When you're fully inverted, then roll the plane over. Now, when I give you the go-ahead, yank the flight stick back as hard as you can. Ready? Perform a roll off the top.
That, oh. Half loop.
Now roll the plane right side up. Not bad.
Oh, what? Right, that should have been gold right there. I think it gave me silver. I was like past it by like a fraction of a second. Do I really have to go all the way down to earn your wings? Oh, man. Here we go. Helicopter course. See, that's what I really needed. I don't think we're going to be flying planes with this cargo anyway. Can't be that much harder. Alright, here goes nothing, I guess. I gotta say, I like how, like, when you start off with the plane, you know, the guy, this is how you take off, this is how you land, this is how you turn and shit, this is how you do barrel rolls, and instead with a chopper, he just throws you into it. He's like, alright, you did good, here's a fucking helicopter, try this out.
Very nice. I
hate helicopters. Remember back when I was a kid, and like home PCs first started becoming like a big thing. I remember I got like a joystick, and it came with. I got a joystick, and I think it was, there was like a Top Gun game. It was like a Top Gun pilot game. I used to play it with the joystick, and I was terrible at it. And all I would ever do is just, like, I would completely ignore the missions. I would just like flip around my jet at the start, and I'd attack the Navy carrier just to be a dick. I just wanted to blow stuff up. So I never followed the missions. I would just straight attack, like, our carrier, like, the friendly carrier, and get into a fight with them, and then they'd send the other jets after me, and I'd just fly around and dogfight with it. But I remember the joystick also came with, like, a helicopter game. It was, like, Apache Helicopter Commander or something like that. And I just remember being terrible at it. I remember hating it, because compared to, like, the Top Gun game, where you got to fly around, you know, like an F-16, you get in the helicopter and you're like, this isn't fast. Why the hell am I flying this thing? All I would do is just, like, use my loadout and blow up buildings and shit. Never even really got good at flying it. And we can see that even today, I'm still not exactly the best pilot when it comes to helicopters. Come on. Whoa. Whoa, come on.
Very nice.
Oh, God, I wish this fucking dude would stop repeating the same shit over and over again.
Keep it up.
I feel like I'm starting to get the hang of this, though. I'm not doing too bad. Just gotta get down in altitude. Make sure I hit this thing. Next one's way over there. Go, go, helicopter. Oh, shit. I guess I just straight missed two in a row. Fantastic. Whatever. Just gotta land this bitch, get my bronze.
Not too bad for your first heli course, but we've got some work to do.
I'll take it. Helicopter speed run? Oh, man. If this is anything like the last course, I'm fucked. So I'm not good at all with being speedy on a helicopter.
Remember, this course is all about speed. To maximize acceleration, keep the nose of the helicopter tipped. Just bear in mind that you're also losing altitude when the nose is pointed down.
Yeah, thanks, Captain Obvious. Obviously not losing enough altitude since we have to manually decrease to hit those. Got 2 minutes. 2 minutes. Get through the course. And then I'll be on my way. Because I think after this it said we got like skydiving's next. And then something else. So my helicopter hell will be over.
That's it! You are blazing now!
Though, looking back, I'm starting to wish I had picked the heist option that didn't involve flying a helicopter, because I am clearly not very good at this at all.
Keep it up!
And I feel like it's going to cost us monies. Helicopter, you can do it. Don't hit the bridge. Just scoot over it. Yeah, there we go. Maybe I'm not doing that bad at this. And I've hit everything so far, so I think I'm making good time. Oh, fuck me, dude. There's a ring going through the thing? Oh, boy. Here we go. Bit. Oh, man. Wow, I think the tail end hit right there, too. Oh, my God. I can't believe I squeezed through that. Oh, yes. I can see the finish line. I made it. I can get through this. No, we're not crashing. Fuck that. We are almost to the end. Fastest helicopter pilot. I'm pretty sure I'll unlock just parachutes in general, so now I'll be able to, once I jack planes, I'll be able to be like, peace, bitch, jump out of them. Alright, Michael.
Hope you aren't afraid of heights.
Woohoo!
Aim for the target and deploy your parachute when you start getting close to the ground.
I need to go that way, don't I? Yeah, dude, I'm nowhere. Wow, it's a big rainbow. That's cute. Dude, they didn't drop me. I'm nowhere near the drop zone. I pretty much just have to, like, slowly float my way over. Got a little bit of lift. We're gonna keep dipping. I might not even make it. If I do, it's gonna be fucking barely. Oh my god. Am I gonna make it? Oh.
Hey, you made it in one piece. Woohoo. Not bad.
I passed. It's all that matters. Might have bronze, but I made it. Gonna move on a landing target? Oh, man. Go. Moving target.
The drop zone is on the back of a moving truck. So take your time maneuvering.
A moving truck?
It's Jesus better to pull your chute early than late. It will give you more time to track the target and try to match its speed.
Okay. You know, we might actually get this. Oh shit.
Nice! Definitely seeing some improvement.
Yes! Successful landing, face first. Wow, I got silver for that. That's freaking awesome. Alright, time to earn my wings. I gotta say, I like how this flight course's method of, I guess finishing your degree is sending you through a extremely dangerous set of stunts in highly populated areas. That's fantastic. It's like the flight course from hell. I'm gonna put you on this course. Now, try not to kill a ton of people. Oh, thanks. I'll make sure to learn use everything you've taught me. Everything I've learned, I'll put to the test. While I try not to destroy a bunch of lives in Los Santos.
Get ready for the next gate. Since it's marked green, you'll have to perform a knife through it.
Okay. Boom. Nailed it. I'm destroying this obstacle course. The FAA would have a panic attack if they saw a plane actually doing this shit.
You got this. You're looking good.
Shit, trees.
Oh,
thanks. Yo, I am hitting him clean, you dick. It's the end right there. Give me that gold. Wow. Pretty sure I hit that at like 2050.13, and it gave me silver, I think. Yeah, son of a bitch. Whatever, flight school is done. It's oh my god, what is all this crap? Job list, no jobs available, text. Let's give Trevor a call. Busy, that asshole. Bolt action, big parts. Jeez. Well, after that ridiculously long flight session, I think we're going to wrap up this episode. But Michael is officially a badass in the air now. So that should set us up for next week's episode. Or not next week's episode, for tomorrow's episode on Friday. And real quick, let's go check out our buddy Franklin. As we can see, he's chilling in his new crib.
Man, are you serious? This motherfucker is fly.
Glad you like it. As I told you, it's yours.
Are you seriously serious?
For the fifth time, yes. But I gotta go. I'll be in touch about our little venture.
Man, good looking. Yeah. This motherfucker. Woo.
All right. And real quick here. What was this? Ooh, 9,300. I like it. And if you guys remember, a few episodes ago, we invested some money. So let's see how that's doing. My portfolio. What? That's all? So our profit is $92? Fuck that. Hang on a second. I need to... Alright. Right now, it is... Oh, this is over an hour scale, so you know what? I was probably supposed to sell it, like, back here. Son of a bitch. Well, it's climbing up, so we're going to check it in a little bit, and hopefully the next time we check it, it's up here, and we'll sell then and make a shit ton of money. Either way, though, guys, that's going to be it for today. Make sure to tune in tomorrow, and it should be heist time, so we'll see you guys then.